Hi, welcome back. When we try to push our mix to an extremely loud volume, an advanced technique is to share the gain reduction across different dynamic processors. In this case, using different clippers can be a powerful strategy. Not only will these reduce artifacts, but also using specific settings for each device allows us to fine-tune the effect. Ash and Fire the Clip are good friends, and we'll be happy to share the job.